And we're joined by Cordy Brothers right now. When it's cold outside, meals may default to soups and salads. Don't forget the salads.
Don't forget the salads,
and
no.
And easy salads, too.
Very easy salads.
You're going to give us an appetizer salad or maybe something good for a brunch.
This
lunch,
is something
right?
That's very easy, very healthy. It's a tomato avocado salad. You just cut up tomatoes and avocados about 3/4-inch slices. You can use salt and pepper, but you really don't even need it. Put in a little lemon juice. You can use seasoned rice wine vinegar, but I'm using Muscatel sweet wine vinegar. So you're just going to sprinkle a little bit of that on there.
You
that's
very liberal. That.
Well, that not as liberal as I'm going to be with the olive oil.
Okay.
There's a good variation too. You can soak sweet onions in vinegar first, and then do this. And really, the trick is just to put a lot of good light or medium fruity olive oil in it. Mix it up.
Now, is that imported from, of course?
That is imported from Spain. And the whole theme here is olive oil. Sacramento benefits, I benefit from having Cordy Brothers, because Daryl Cordy is probably one of the most important olive oil figures in the country, if not the world. He directs the most important olive oil competition in the Western Hemisphere, which is the Los Angeles International Olive Oil Competition.
Okay.
450, 500 oils from all over the
wow.
world are judged. Olive oil is very healthy. The olive has been in man's diet since, 5,000-6,000 years back. We know that the olive was discovered in the Caucasus Mountains between the Black Sea and the Caspian Sea. And the main use up until about 50 years ago was medicinal.
Mm.
Cooking, lamp oil. There's new study now with olive oil. It is extremely healthy. Tips, local, regional is better.
Yeah, you've
what
got
to buy?
Lodi
there's so, there's
right
so
here.
Many.
Lodi
these,
olive oil.
These all here are local domestic oils, California
this
oils.
This is like a bottle of wine. It's Verdesco.
Verdesco, that's made for Cordy Brothers.
From Fall Harvest Manzanillo Olives.
Correct. Three styles of oil. Pressed oil, which is simply extra virgin. It is derived by only mechanical pressure, mm-hmm. and it has to be less than 0.8% acidity. It's the most healthful oil. It's the freshest oil.
It's a totally different taste between fresh.
Totally different taste. There are three styles, light fruity, medium fruity, intense fruity, and they are expressed in level of pungency and bitterness.
Mm-hmm.
Light fruity oils typically for delicate results, intense fruity oil for peppery, intense results.
Okay.
One tip, there's a great product called Wine Preserve that's been on the market for about 23 years. It's argon and nitrogen gas, like oil and water. You can do this with expensive olive oil. You just spray some of this in the bottle after you've opened it. It forces the oxygen up and out of the bottle. You close it. Now the bottle basically is like it's not been opened.
Oh.
So if you have an expensive oil and you don't think you're going to use it over time, that's something that is a really
good
tip. Where
do you get that from?
Well, you can get it at Cordy Brothers. You can get it at wine shops. Mm-hmm. A friend of Daryl Cordy's developed that 23 years ago. Only buy enough oil that you think you're going to use in a short time. The 500 milliliter is somewhat the standard bottle. Most people will use that in a few days or a week,
mm-hmm.
and then buy more.
And then you've got some of the international oils.
We've got
oils
some of the international
here.
Oils. 750 million olive trees in the world are harvested every year.
Wow.
I mean, it's an amazing fruit. There are new studies out. A friend of Daryl's is an olive oil scientist. We're going to be hearing some amazing things. We're going to kind of come full circle. It could be that olive oil is, it's probably going to be that olive oil is looked at medicinally again very quickly.
All right. Well, thank you for joining us.
You're
we
welcome.
Certainly appreciate it. You have given us more than we ever thought we'd know
and
about
the
olive oil.
The olive oil tasting glasses, that's the Assaggio Olio. We're the only source in the United States for them. That is how olive oil is professionally tested before
yeah.
it's graded and sold.
And I've actually tasted that, but done some olive oil tasting before. Rick Minderman, our expert of all things olive oil today. If you'd like the recipe for the fresh tomato and avocado salad, it's a piece of cake, but you can log on to kcra.com. There are about 3 or 4 ingredients.
The recipe will be online.